Okay, guys, are you ready for the Croatian quiz?
Yes.
First question is for Ante.
Yes.
How many games has Josip played for Croatian national team?
I think I watched one game against Belgium. He played very good. And I think for the national team play 2 or 3 times.
What is the answer, Josip?
Answer is I play one game for Belgium, it's true. Two games in the bench, I say.
So the correct answer is...
Correct.
Yeah.
3 years.
Question 2 is for Josip.
Yes.
When did Ante play his first game for Hajduk?
Which year?
I think in Europe, in the qualification for Europe, but I don't know where.
What's the answer, Ante?
I played 216 against first game against Alexandria in the Ukraine. First game for Hajduk.
2016, right?
Yes.
Ah.
1-0 for me.
Question 3 is for Ante. Can you name the clubs that Josip have played for?
First club, Hajduk. Second, Napoli. After Red Bull Salzburg. After Eibar, Red Bull Salzburg, Hajduk again, and now in the best club, Rom.
That was perfect.
Perfect. I think it's 2-0. Now I look.
Yeah, but you get the chance now.
Yeah.
What is the name of the Turkish club that Ante played for?
Ekinspor.
No.
Balikesirspor.
So still 2-0.
Yes.
Then Ante, you won, because there's only one question for each.
Yes, okay.
Last question for Ante. How many goals did Josip score for Hajduk?
Five.
What's the answer?
Four.
Last question in the quiz. For Josip?
Yes.
How many goals and how many assists have Ante made for Brøndby?
For Brøndby?
Mm-hmm.
Only in a no friendly match.
In the league?
No, in the league. Yeah.
Score one goal and one assist.
Correct. But I'm sorry, Ante is the winner.
3-1 for me. 3-1, yes.
Thank you, guys.
Congratulations.